As we all know, the biological and social stimulation of the family leads to private reflection outside party needs. Unorthodox loyalties which can only lead to thought crime. There is truth. And there is untruth. It's the freedom to say 2 + 2 = 4.
Courage, strength, and youth are sacrificed. Who are they?
There are thought criminals who maintain that resistance is not real. Believe me, Winston, it's very real.
A brother from the age of the Thought Police.
30 to 40 group, take your places, please.
Double plus goodness. Do you know it? I don't think there's a single piece of meat in this, dear.
You knew this would happen.